JTF was doing a supply run from an abandoned depot at the Mexican embassy. Outcast shot down their helo as they were taking off. We need to get into the embassy and assess the damage. There's a lot of activity at the embassy. The clearest path is through the residential wing. Make your way to the downed helo and see if you can salvage anything.
Our radio intercepted.
Fucker locked himself in the helo.
We found some C4 upstairs. That should fix the problem.
Shit. Our pilot's still alive. Espinosa told me there were some great resources here, but I didn't think that meant explosives. Makes sense, though. You don't really want to take military-grade munitions during an evacuation. The clock just started ticking, Agent.
Through one. close back, that ain't.
Military-grade explosive residue detected.
The explosives. Head back to the atrium. We need to recover our pilot.
Thanks for the save, Agent. I'm lucky you got here in time.
Pretty sure the blast didn't kill me.
They were gonna finish the job. Shit. We've got incoming. Hostiles incoming. JTF. More outguests? I'm taking fire.
The one that's marked.
You division!
We're clear. Well, that helo isn't going anywhere. Before you showed up, I was pretty sure the only way I was getting out of here was in a body bag. I'll head back to base. See you around, Agent.
John Yazzie is one of our best pilots. Thanks to you, he'll be back in the air soon. As soon as I find him a new helo. Good work, Agent.